New details on a story we brought you earlier this week out of Henderson. We now know the name of the individual who fell overboard into a private lake on Sunday. He's 47-year-old Juan Ortiz de la Cruz. Sheriff Botie Hillhouse says de la Cruz is still not located. Thick vegetation in the lake is making it hard for divers to search for him, yet game wardens and divers are continuing to search. We'll continue to update you as we have more information on our website. That is fox51.com.